Join us on our journey and meet a lot of startup founders. And for that, subscribe to the channel. And also, if you don't want to miss anything, then click on the bell icon and never, ever, ever miss anything about High on Startup. Welcome to High on Startup, and this time we are with Mr. Rachit Agrawal, and he's one of the co-founders of Admitkard. Now, Admitkard is something that you get in your school, in your college, in your university, institute, everywhere. We need to know what his idea is all about, and I know you're excited because I'm excited, and let's go straight to the founder. So Mr. Rachit, what is Admitkard?
So Admitkard is a platform which is helping students, and if I have to define in one line, then we are trying to make global education accessible. So we are helping students who want to take admissions into colleges, universities, schools abroad. We have started off from India, so we have help Indian students, as well as now we are helping global students also to realize their dream and go to the other nation first time.
Okay, so they make our lives easy. Yes. And we make their life hard because they have to work a lot. So when did you start this?
So we started off around 6 months back, in the early January.
Okay.
The product got launched in March.
Okay.
And since then we have helped around 500 students. Around 40 of those students will be traveling abroad for their studies.
Wow, nice. I mean, that's great. So what were you doing before this startup?
So before Admitkard, the other co-founder Piyush and I, we founded another company called LifePad. That LifePad company was into management rentals, which got acquired in the mid of last year by one of the other companies. And the whole company along with the employees and everything went away to the company, and the two co-founders got an exit.
So it's still functioning?
That's
okay, so you can be assured that when Mr. Rachit and Mr. Piyush come up with an idea, the idea definitely works and stays in the market for long.
Thank you.
So now you tell me this thing. I mean, when you are a man who starts up with the idea of helping the people,
right?
What are the kind of challenges that you face in the life of the world that you have?
So there are many challenges when you are dealing with a student, right? Primarily, it's a very important decision of a student where to take admission, which course to do, right? Most of the people we encounter, they are pretty confused, and you need to ask right set of questions to understand what their real preference is, what they want to do, and also what their credentials are. And many times you need to convince them that what they are thinking or what other people are suggesting is not the right thing, but this is the right thing. So what we believe is that there is a huge lack of information which is killing many of those futures.
Yeah.
What we are trying to do is we are trying to assemble the expertise of the industry and try to build it in a tech system so that the tech system can help us student to realize these dreams.
Okay. So that's actually something which I think a lot of people my age, or I think you're younger than me, would come back with, where we are just struggling to know what should I do, should I take
Absolutely.
Engineering or should I take commerce, in which college should I go to?
And not only in that, within computer science, like within engineering you want to do computer science, within computer science also whether I should go for a
mechatronics, there's nanotechnology, there's so many things, biotechnology, so many
Absolutely.
Things.
And in fact, only in California there are so many colleges.
Okay, see, also, like for example, if you talk about California,
yes.
It's ring the bell.
Yeah.
So when you want to go to certain universities, you know, they ask us to write essays, and I think you people might agree. So when they ask us for all of this, do you also help these people get these things done?
So it's an end-to-end platform. Once a student enrolls, he gets the information about all the universities. Then based on his profile, preferences, based on colleges, recommendations and preferences, we kind of suggest the best possible courses and universities to the student. Then he can upload all his documents there. We will help him getting his SOPs and essays reviewed, and then he can apply then and there and can get the offer that day. So it's an end-to-end process which he can
one-stop shop. I am meeting so many one-stop shops today, man. So that's incredible. So now I want to know, a person like you who when feels the challenge and you come back with it with so much strength that we've seen, and your idea is powerful, and also you have Mr. Piyush along, I know he's a big help.
Yep.
So what do you people need to get high on?
We are high on Admitkard.
Amazing! Don't forget that this is the Admitkard with a K in the card, and you should go out and check their website. The link is down below, and if you don't do that, please don't tell me you missed that opportunity and you took a wrong decision, because they'll get you the right one. And meanwhile, subscribe to our channel, because at High on Startup, we bring you such amazing startups with their founders, and there's so much more to learn, grow and grab. Keep subscribing.